Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And as you can see, we're still socked in with the clouds. Some breaks in the clouds, especially in the southwestern mountains of North Carolina. And we're going to continue to see a slow, gradual clearing taking place from northwest to southeast across the entire viewing area. But at least we're nice and dry. The storm system has shifted off finally to our east and is heading out to sea. But boy, I tell you, this weekend, spring-like temperatures. As I mentioned earlier, we were 70 degrees yesterday, the official high at the JFK International Airport. That tied the all-time record on that date of yesterday. Last time on that date, it was back in 1970 when we were 70 degrees. Gave us all this rain, and as expected, I was forecasting 1 to 3 inches of rain, and we basically had about 2.5 inches of rain in Greenville and in Spartanburg and in Anderson, and over 3.5 inches of rain in Asheville at the Asheville Regional Airport, and some places in the mountains saw as much as 4 to 5 inches of rain total storm system from this past weekend. Outside right now, partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies, currently a cool 50 in downtown Greenville. North breeze at 9 miles per hour, humidity at 71%. Currently in Spartanburg, it's also 50. North wind at 7 miles per hour, humidity at 80%. And in Anderson right now, it's currently 54 degrees. West to southwest wind very light, humidity at 77%. Overcast skies right now in Asheville, it's already 40. And with a north to northwest wind at 16 miles per hour and gusty to over 20 miles per hour, wind chill right now 31 degrees. And we're going to be dealing with some pretty low wind chills late tonight in the mountains, and even a little bit of a breeze out of the north developing outside of the mountains as we go through later on tonight. 37 in Boone already, 39 degrees in Hendersonville, it's 37 in Andrews, currently 56 in Clemson, also in Greenwood, and in Elberton, 59 degrees right now in Abbeville. So real cold air is starting to come in from the northwest. It's 38 degrees right now in Bristol up in the Tri-Cities in Tennessee. It's 39 degrees in Chattanooga, already down to 43 in Atlanta. So this cold air is sliding in from the northwest, but still mild, 70. Currently in Hilton Head. Yesterday, they were in the 80s in Columbia, Florence, also Wilmington, all for record high temperatures in Augusta. It was also low 70s in Atlanta for a record high. Yesterday in Savannah, it was 83 degrees, a record for the date. It's also the warmest temperature it's ever been in the month of December. That was in Savannah, excuse me, Savannah yesterday. So still ahead of this front, with all the rain, it's still very mild, even a few embedded thunderstorms, but nothing strong, nothing severe. And that whole slow-moving cold front continues to slowly move away from us. So a little piece of energy right here, producing a little bit of light snow, causing some slippery roads, not a lot as far as the way of accumulation here in the Ozarks of Missouri and Arkansas. This little piece of energy is going to come in and may produce some flurries or even a couple brief snow showers along the Tennessee-North Carolina line late tonight and during the day tomorrow, and also the northern mountains of North Carolina. Not expecting any accumulation, but you could see some flurries flying around or maybe a brief snow shower. This is more than snow showers. Heavy snow up and through northern New England right now. A little bit of snow around Green Bay. Most of it's lake effect. And then out in the Pacific Northwest, rain in the Pacific Northwest along the coastline in the Cascades of Washington, Oregon, and the northern Rockies. It's in the form of snow. Look at this cold air. Wow. 7 in Kansas City. It's 1 degree below 0 in Minneapolis right now. One below. This is not a wind chill. Minus 17 in International Falls, Minnesota. While at the same time, it's 78 degrees in Miami. All right, here's our storm system at 7 o'clock this evening. Cold high pressure continues to build in, and as we get into late tonight, tomorrow morning, there's those snow showers possible or flurries along the Tennessee-North Carolina line. Same story for noon, otherwise a lot of sunshine, but that cold breeze out of the north is going to make for a very cold Christmas Eve and a Christmas Day. Clearing skies light and colder tonight in the upstate, low 35, 26 degrees in the mountains for tomorrow. As I mentioned, plenty of sunshine, but a chilly breeze out of the north, high only 47 in the upstate, only 34 degrees in the mountains. That's it. Wind chills will be in the teens and 20s because of the strong northerly winds. And then on Christmas Day, we're talking about bright sunshine, lighter winds, but unseasonably cold, high 44 in the upstate, and only 39 degrees in the mountains. Then a slow warming trend after that.
You're plugged in, you're ringing the bells. It's beautiful.
I'm there.
Beautiful.
I'm there.
Thank you, John. Thank you.